I love this story. According to BBC News, 1,000 men in India have concluded that condoms made according to international sizes are too large for the majority of men in India. You know something, guys? There's one protest rally you might not want to show up for. What are we fighting for? Tiny condoms! What do they want them? Now! This doesn't seem... Yeah!